Delayed today by about 10 minutes. This is due to waiting for passengers from a connecting train.